You find the number 43 out of San Jose, Dave Glass. Dave Glass. Then it's the number 72 of Sean DeForest. Sean DeForest out of Hayward in the R&L Race Car Fabrication Performance Plus and Ed's Crankshafts Camaro. On the outside, I believe, should be the 1ST. Indeed, he is moving up to that spot from Santa Clara. The finishing First Industrial spray painting. Group Manufacturing Services, Driveline Service of Concord, sponsored entry. Ed Sands Jr. in the Pontiac Firebird. Steve Hendren on the inside of row number 3. And as we look to go green, they are in a hurry. Tommy Thompson, number 39, as Sam Carson, number 4. I want to thank Ed for giving me enough time now to catch all the drivers' names in the introductions. I was running a little behind. Number 5, that should set the field as we get a restart. Eight laps. These are for Sunbelt, NASCAR Sunbelt Division points. They're in the Sunbelt Division of NASCAR. And coming off of turn number 4, a little staggered start. Let him go green. We've got some wheel banging going on. Sean DeForest, number 72, trying to make an inside move on Barrett, number 7. Steve Hendren, number 29, a previous NASCAR regional champion, running 3rd. Ed Sands, 4th. Tommy Thompson, number 39, holding on to that 5th spot. Barrett out front. Looks like Steve Hendren trying to find the cushion up topside. Number 29, Hendren, goes to the outside of Sean DeForest. Hendren goes up against that cushion, trying to make a move around DeForest. On the front straightaway. Moves up alongside DeForest and likewise around Barron. Mark Barron, number 7, out front. But here comes speedy Steve Hendren. Goes by on the back straightaway. Hendren running that high groove, and it looks like we had a tire problem on Mark Barron. No, he's still running. We got a yellow light. Number 5 has parked it off of turn number 1, bringing out the yellow. Model NASCAR stock car, so Hendren, who took the top of the side of the racetrack, leader gets the option of where he wants to start. Hendren takes the green out front. Sean DeForest loses that second spot. Barron 3rd. Ed Sands pulls down the 4th spot. DeForest looking at an inside move on Edward, can't make it work. Halfway down, 4 down, 4 to go. And Ed Sands has moved up into that 3rd spot, the number 1. Going by Mark Barron from 3rd, Barron drops to 4th. Tommy Thompson, number 39, running the 5th spot. Fabrication Snap-on Tools and H&L Benthine. It is Vance Beltran. on the outside. Number 59 of John Silva and the Tennyson Auto Parts, Nav's Machine, Dankin's Restaurant, the sponsors of Silva. We move further back in the field. We see the number 69 of Joel Hannigan and the Hannigan Engineering entry. As we get ready to roll, they come off a turn. Dave Bird in that green number 7. And Tiffany Myers looking to go to the high side, but even higher is Silva. And Jeff Silva, number 42 out front, but here comes John Silva. John Silva on the inside of Jeff. And Jeff kind of squeezing him down on the inside as Kimberly Myers stays high. Oh, we got a Dave Bird looking at the front end up around on his entry. Now it comes back down. And he keeps it running, and I believe we're going to stay green. Up down in the infield. Good move. Number 42, Silva. Jeff Silva out front, John Silva second, Kimberly Myers third. Canning at number 69 is Dan Feltran, holding out the fifth spot. Silva looking to the outside, that is the number 59. John Silva trying to find a way around Jeff. Jeff Silva takes it down low. Silva has to go lower. Look at this. Side by side coming off of turn 4. 4 down and 4 to go. John Silva trying that inside move. Beltran has got by Myers for 4. 5 down this time by. Off of turn number 4. Jeff Silva as Joel Hannigan takes the infield round into the 69. Race down the back straightaway. John Silva goes to the inside. Once again, Jeff takes that inside lane away. And John trying to make it a little wider. They come down. 7 down. Flag this time by as the two Silvas battle it out. Vance Beltran moving to third. Jeff Silva, John once again trying to make that inside move, and he's up there in the infield trying to get by him. And off of turn number 4, Silva, Jeff style, picks up the win. John Silva is second. Vance Beltran finishing third in the race for fourth. I believe goes to Joel Hannigan, number 69. Kimberly Myers, number 65, finishing up in that fifth spot. So late model stock cars complete their heat racing action. I believe our last chance racing should be coming up next for the Golden State Challenge. Thompson, Adam Petaluma in that green entry. On the outside, number 29 out of Santa Cruz, the Devco Oil, Young Development out of Santa Cruz, the sponsors along with Scott's Body Shop, Anchor Deli, Royal Purple Oil, Bill Hendren Racing Engines, HRC Hendren Oil Distributors, Russ Witzel, General Contractor, the 93 Camaro, Steve Hendren, number 29, for the back of the field. We look at the number 42, the driver tonight, is Jeff Silva in the Don Chapin Engineering and Specialty Products of Salinas. Mike Sine, Beltec One, the sponsors of Jeff Silva, number 42. The number 19, Larry Burton, out of San Jose, and the Antipastas of San Jose sponsor car. The field bunching up as they come through 4, looking for green. Joel Hannigan, 69, brings them off. It's Dave Bird, number 7, out front. Bird drives it hard, up on the high side. He's way up in the loose stuff. He's going to get freight train as Sean DeVore, 72, who's up alongside for a battle for a second. Kimberly Myers hauls down the four spot. John Silva fifth, Ed Sand sixth, and once again, Dave is way up high. Sean DeForest moves to second. Joel Henning at number 69 out front. Sean DeForest is second. That battle for third, three wide. Ed Sands on the inside of Myers. Myers and Sands battle for third. The number one of Ed Sands Jr., 65 with Myers on the outside. Ed Sands taking over third. Here comes John Silva, number 59 on the inside, trying to make a move on Sands. Myers drifts up high. And she drops it. The fourth, Myers trying to find a way around. DeForest, looks like DeForest may be in trouble. As John Silva's and Myers battle for that fourth spot. Oh, we got a three wide coming off a third, four. Myers in the middle of Silva and DeForest, three wide at the start finish line. And they stay three wide in turn number one. John Silva, number 59, moves to third, Myers fourth. Here comes Speedy Steve Hendren, number 29, moving to fifth. And DeForest decided to put a fender in on Hendren, taps the inside of Hendren, and he comes around in turn three. Yellow flag is out as Crutches, number 19, has cut in turn two. Well, it looks like Sean DeForest able to fire and restart, but Larry Burton looking for a tow truck up here. All right, we bring him out. Look at Sean DeForest, already about three car lengths up in front of the starting position. We go green and we are underway. Ed Sands out front. Sands leads the field in as Joel Hennigan gets a little sideways in one end. He gets freight train. John Silva, number 59, and the number 29 is Steve Hendren. Hendren working the top of the red. Hannigan gets involved with Kimberly Myers. And they all get sorted out. Myers comes back and she's running fifth with a badly damaged front end on that 65 Roses car. Up front, Hendren going to work on the Sandman. Ed Sands Jr. Metal debris on the back of the racetrack. Somebody loses portions of their race car. And it looks to be the number 69, Joel Hennigan. You get the bird's eye view of the interior workings of a late model stock car. Hennigan involved on that back straightaway and ripping part of the body off. Three and seven in the fifth row, followed by 11 and five, 17 and 40, 18K and 69H, 98X and 44, 88N and 18, and your alternate is 22. That is the A main event lineup for the 410 sprinters as the late model stock cars go into turn number three. They're picking up the speed. On the inside is Ed Sands holds it off Silva, and Sands takes the lead. Look at Silva driving around the outside of Sands, but he can't hold on to the racetrack. Sands moves up and takes the lane away from Silva. Hendren is right there in third. Steve Hendren trying to find a way around the 59 of Silva. Silva trying to get that front end. Oh, taps the rear of Sands, and Sands maintains control. And Silva's the big loser there as Hendren moves to second. Oh, look at Bird of that. Oh, number seven, Sands sideways. And now we've got the two cars up on the infield. And Dave Bird takes the yellow. The leader, Sean DeForest, I think, came across second. Deep. David Byrd sits down on the inside, your leader. Sean DeForest sits up on the high side of the racetrack. Dave Byrd leads at the start finish line. DeForest driving a car in on the outside, number 72. And some banging in the back of the field. Silva and Dave Blass come together and will bring out yet another yellow. Well, Silva gets it back out, and it looks like we've got a tire damage. Number 7. Well, 9 left out of our original 15 starters. Dave Byrd can make it work down on the inside. No, not this time. Steve Hendren out front. His motor's on by Dave Byrd. Jeff Silva, number 42, running the outside of the racetrack. Kevin Myers with some visibility problems. As her bodywork has sort of pulled it back on Kevin Myers. I think she needs to hit for the pits. As her visibility very impaired with that body up in the air. And Sean DeForest spins down into the infield, collecting Silva, who is stalled. And Sands trying to come back on the racetrack, unable to do so. Finishing in second, Jeff Silva is third, Tommy Thompson at number 39 finishing in the fourth spot.